How did Smriti Irani's multilingual welcome impact Indian students in Ukraine? Smriti Irani's multilingual welcome offered a sense of belonging to Indian students in Ukraine. Her greeting in various languages showcased India's cultural diversity while providing comfort and connection to the students abroad. This symbolic gesture fostered a supportive community for the students, easing their transition and promoting a sense of unity and identity during their studies in a foreign nation.